Freaking noob chimera. Noob! Noob! We got Aurora here.
Minions are spawning.
Good job with the wordage.
That wasn't just me.
Yeah.
That was
the mid laner.
Yeah, that's a scout's ward from jungler.
Oh, good job.
Get off there. Stay off. You ain't getting no XP. No XP for you. Chicken. Back.
Where'd they go? Gone already? Oh, you're getting buddy bucket out of there.
You have your wind burn first?
Yeah, I do.
Good. Oh!
Oh, ninja! Got out of there a little too late.
Yep, the tower wasn't the problem. They've got dual carries, interesting.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Do you have healer circlet?
Nope, not enough CP.
Okay, I'm really weak, so I'm just gonna have to play slightly more passively.
Get farm.
Well, I got 3 points. I'm gonna go spend, actually.
Alright.
It's pushed up anyway. Careful there, careful there.
Okay.
Back it up there, Aurora's there.
I can see. Aurora was there before you called it out.
Yeah. I'm here now.
Well aware.
Go in, go in, go in!
I can't.
Never mind. You know what was funny? The Aurora's slide blocked her own minions from pushing the tower. Thank you for the ward.
Does have a ward.
Nice rock. Oh, ouch.
Like, you need to be on the edge of the tower.
No minions. Just hold on a second. Damn it! I need the fat one. Let's kick. I'm diving it.
Yep, you should just be able to walk back through, but do so quickly.
I'm level 5 finally. Holy crap. It took way too long. Let's take this tower. You're still with me? Let's take it. Go spend and do all that.
I'm gonna try and get river buff first.
Okay.
Actually, do me a...
What's up? Should we get this gold buff?
Yeah.
You're backing?
Yep.
Alright.
Basically, I was gonna try. Once I get level 5, we need to hit raptors.
Yeah.
Just get spent up, and then we'll get to bed.
Actually, can you go right? Never mind, I'm already here. Fuck it.
Let's go right.
My health is too low to stay here that long. They're gonna dive tower for me.
As well as needed. Once you spend what you have for points, and then I'm gonna try and get the Kai to hit raptors with me.
Okay.
Ooh. That Aurora's weak, but that Yin is not.
River buffs are up.
Enemy has been slain. The allied tower is under attack.
You need me over there? You got that right side under control. I'm gonna go mid. Our mid tower is getting hit for some reason. Why is Gideon not here? Oh, two of them came up to you?
Uh-huh.
I gotta go right, I guess.
And that right there is why you died the second time. It's a noticing. They just simply didn't notice.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you were pushed up much further than I was that second time I was there.
Oh yeah. I understand that, but it was also ultimately I was more pointing the whole map awareness.
Yeah.
Finally.
An enemy has been slain.
I need you over here, right side with me. Let's kill this
actually,
Aurora.
I don't think that's a good idea. She's too far up. Let's hit raptors.
Alright.
Presuming this is a gray black buff coming up.
Hopefully. Good enough, whatever.
Just focus on this one.
I got cleave right now.
And should be standing up just a little bit.
For some reason they're attacking me. Get out of here. Thank you. Right tower, right tower. Oh boy. I'm headed over there.
I'm gonna grab river. Oh, nope. No,
that's already gone.
That's actually the raptor that's coming up in 10 seconds. We're gonna wanna make a play for that too.
Care, right jungle? Care? Get out of there, Chimera.
Yeah, we're gonna need it. Jumps.
Chimera's about to get jumped on in our jungle.
There's nothing I can do about it at this point.
They're coming for you after you?
Yeah, they'd have to be fucking retarded to hit me in tower though.
No, go ahead. I'm here right now. You wanna go in?
Okay, yep. Ooh.
He whipped it back to you.
Yep.
Gideon's on his way. Get out.
I was aiming for I'm not worried about Gideon. I've got my ult. Tries to pull be it.
Go ahead and help him in mid tower.
Allied tower is under attack.
There's three there, so.
It's got probably gonna have to lose. No, that's right. Oh, I got red because that Gideon. Wow, I'm not paying. So be careful, you get Gideon rotating over to it.
Gideon? Hostile Gideon?
Yes. Telling you careful if it was friendly. Backed off.
Yep.
Backed off.
Yep, I heard. This whip is so loud sometimes I can't hear you. I gotta lower my game volume. This whip is crazy loud. That Gideon in mid has no health, no mana.
Probably got enough.
Get ready. Rock him. Oh, he missed.
Well,
oh, we almost had him. Damn it. If you had gotten him with your rock, we would have killed him for sure. Let's take this tower.
Yep, I'm gonna grab the river buff.
I need help!
I'm working on it.
Oh my god. Ugh. I'm the only one fucking alone in tower, of course. We're losing ground on right. Go right, go right. He's got it under control.
Out of three short, but...
Well, he'll at least be able to teleport out of there. We'll just lose tier one. Looks like Chimera made it before you, but I don't even know where he was. He should have been there a while ago, considering how far it was pushed up.
Card points.
Alright, alright. Let's do some damage. Right river buff is black, you should grab it.
Yep. Already got it, it looks like.
That Chimera, I don't know what he's doing, but he should not be that far up. He's out of position.
Yeah.
This Greystone doesn't have his ultimate, just FYI.
Fails at map awareness. Rotating your direction.
Yep, Yin's coming over here. I'm headed that way, I'm headed that way. Stay in, stay in.
Let's,
Aurora, let's kill the Aurora. Pincher, she's coming around with a gold buff.
Coming.
Hit it. Oh my god, ninja again!
I wasn't taking the chance that she was getting out of here.
No, no, I know, I know. I'm just razzing you. I'd rather you get the kill than her get her way. Let's push this up while we have momentum. That was way over.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. I don't often even try those long shots.
Tank it, tank it. Good. Oh, alright, get out, get out. Your health, your health.
Yeah, but I can do this.
Yeah.
And this is true. One of the advantages of being Rampage, Peacock, you're the only one there.
Okay.
Whip to me.
Am I out? I'm out, I think.
You keep going.
Alright. Whenever your rock is ready, get ready to throw it. Okay, they stopped chasing.
You can't anymore with the 5 second cooldown thingy.
Alright.
You either need to throw it, well, I mean basically when you pull it up, you need to throw it.
Now is our Chimera in trouble?
Possibly. Nah, he looks like he's good. But...
Right lane needs pushing, I'm headed that way.
Right now we need to...
group up, start doing team fights.
No, we need to get rid of the buffs is what I was gonna say. Aurora's got invis.
Aurora?
Yes.
Good to know.
The enemy Aurora.
Yep. Looks like she should have appeared right next to you.
Yep. Did. You majorly goofed that one.
Headed my way mid, don't start a fight yet if you can help it.
Yeah, I'm thinking we may not have a choice, the Aurora might start it without us.
I see.
Hard. To help this lift.
Yeah, I'm headed that way too.
Got carry incoming, so get those guys down ASAP.
Is that friendly or hostile?
Yes.
It's friendly. Got her.
Right, now we need to push an objective. Attack this left
yeah.
lane.
Yeah. Where's our minions? Where are the minions? Okay, here we go. Careful for Aurora's ultimate. Alright, back up.
Get her. Oh.
I'm over here clearing minions. Because of my cleave.
Let's just bounce out of here.
Nah, she used up all her shit.
Yeah, but they're respawning.
Okay.
Don't want to take the chance. We can come in here, we can steal green buff, and we can get some jungle, and...
Yep. Steal all the jungle.
Not that there's much to steal, but...
I'm outie.
back in for CP.
Yep. Me too.
And I'm gonna drop circlet at this point.
Yep. Ooh, they just took left.
Yeah, it's tier 1.
Yeah, at 26 minutes, that's insane that it stood up that long.
Basically, it shows that they're 16-8.
It shows that they should have surrendered at this point.
It's impossible. If that teamfight would have gone the other way, it would have been quite viable. We're gonna have to start looking to hit orb here soon.
Yep.
Watch out, let's try and engage this Yin.
You got a rock?
Yeah, but not one.
Actually, go in Aurora.
Sorry, already the other direction.
Alright. Damn it!
Sorry, Carrie and Greystone, what is about to be Greystone is about to be a little bit higher priority.
Yeah, that's fine.
We get out of position.
Good job. They got wards all up in here.
Doesn't surprise me.
All on that right side. All over the place on that right side.
Back off at this point.
Yeah.
At this point, we're basically in win a team fight, take an objective, win a team fight, take an objective.
You want to help me with the orb prime over here? I just grabbed their green buff.
I need a back for current.
Well, yeah, after, yeah.
I can do that. You have lifesteal?
I do.
Okay. I'm only gonna be able to help you for early start.
Yeah, that's fine.
In fact, it actually
I just need you to initially tank it. And put a ward down also in the along riverside.
Actually, you've got green buff. You go ahead and start it.
Alright.
And when the lifesteal starts to get down, I'll jump in and take aggro.
Got it.
Yep.
I'm going in on Greystone.
That guy thought he was gonna jump. Silly him.
He thought it was invincible because he's Greystone.
Fairly common issue. Yeah,
I'm heading there.
We should
I'm on my way.
And then back off, get health, get card points, and then
okay. Try
and worry about that.
Alright.
Because I don't have my ult, and I don't think it's... And we need to stabilize lanes because we are not going to have time for a 2-3 minute push.
Yeah, looks like you need a left lane as priority.
Uh-huh.
And you're already there, so good job.
Oh, my rock did like 430 damage.
Oh, wow. Keep pushing it up, I'll meet you there. I'm here with you now in the left side jungle.
I saw.
Okay.
Alright, so I should be good. I'm running. Basically, they're not gonna touch this.
Ooh.
Yeah, we need to back off of this.
Yep, I'm backing.
We can take four, and
nah,
I don't have
definitely not. Cards. Definitely not. I mean, I know we have Warp Prime, but we're no Greystone.
Yeah, I mean, I've got a pretty solid tank on this build. Not yet, but I've got a couple hundred health and... Oh, we're down Orb.
Yeah, because we took too long.
Yep. In that case, I think we should just hold off. There's no reason, really, to do anything much.
Well, we need to get a team. We need to get a team wipe, or at least wipe three of them, if not the, you know, more. As many as we can get in the team fight.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try and initiate off of this Aurora.
I'm not there with you. Just be careful.
She felt the ult coming.
Back up. You don't have people there with you?
I was just landing the stun there. Murdoch had really come out of...
Yeah, it's only three of us, by the way. They have four. Just be careful. Let's let them burn all their mana on minions first.
They're gonna, you're separated out here, get over.
Yep. Coming back over the ramp.
See, they're engaging us here at the expense of all the lanes that they're fussing with. Should have their Ian out farmed, yeah, by about 15.
I do?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Ooh, I'm out of position. Back up.
Heal their camps, river buff, and go back for card points. Grab raptors.
Okay. I think I'm almost close to 60 though.
Yeah, I know. You there, and then worry about that.
Let me go spend.
Let me grab this. Got 8 points. Oh, that's gonna be my guard. Basically, I'm gonna have 75 armor, something like that. Basically, their damage is gonna be halved against me.
Jeez.
My ult. Oh, beautiful.
What do you build? Elder Mage Amulet? For the armor?
I'm building what it is that I have at my disposal, basically.
Oh, our Chimera just ulted their ice statue. Bad move.
Basic fail.
Yeah. They have enemies missing.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege. See, they're too chicken. Anything. You almost need to let them put up, push out.
Yeah.
Cause
we're kind of bottlenecking ourselves here. Care mid. Okay, I'm gonna force them into a team fight.
Whoa, that Ian is fucking good. Oh fuck. They've got lots of damage over there.
Stay there. You're good.
We can force this fight anytime we want to. Let's just move.
An allied tower is under attack. An allied tower.
Oh shit, one of our towers went down? How?
That's why I called retreat.
That's it.
I need to hit orb.
Yeah, alright, I'm headed that way with you.
Get your full CP dumped. Go I drop am. Your four
okay.
points.
User joined your yep, channel. We'll do.
What did do, y'all?
What up, Mim?
Hey, Mim.
What up?
What up, Biff?
What up?
Oh shit, am I not full build? I think I'm 2 points shy. Oh, I counted wrong again.
You have a good day, Mimris.
Eh? I was home all day.
2 points shy. Was you?
Yeah, I was on my Ubuntu partition though.
You work from home or what?
Yeah, Fridays is work from home.
Oh, nice. I need to grab that invis.
Half of yesterday was work from home too.
Oh, nice.
Because of the advanced storms.
I love working from home.
It has its pluses and minuses, I guess.
Yeah. Like, not actually doing any work, but pretending like you're doing work?
Yeah, and not actually getting anything done because nobody's watching, so you're on YouTube the whole time.
I 1v1 that Aurora. Killed her.
The enemy core is under attack.
No, don't kill the core without me. I want to see it go down.
Back off of that.
Yep, I'm backing.
I like how the mortgage video, they don't like to show you the jungle.
GG.
Yep. That was kind of what... inevitable. They were doing really, really bad.
Yeah.
It's always a plus side.
He held off off lane for like 26 minutes.
Oh yeah.
That was crazy.
I suspect he's one of those people that isn't well reflected by his elo.
Yeah.
That said, he is almost gold, so he was quite well matched for this. Those were plus 8. More games than this Smurfs and freaking gold.
Well, everybody, thank you for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed this content, please leave a like. Smash that thumbs up button for us. If you guys like this video, smash that thumbs up button. Let's get to 20 thumbs up buttons. Thumbs up icons, sorry. And, you know, we'll keep the ball rolling with more great videos. Any support that you guys show would be greatly appreciated. Speaking of support, there's a link in the description and the text below of the video where it leads to my Patreon if you guys want to contribute. You guys are more than welcome to. There's different tiers of participation that will help out the channel grow immensely more and more. I just want to thank you guys for watching. Please share the video if you guys think anybody can benefit from it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.